Last year, his best was 420. I said before, I thought his best this year would only be 420. He has shocked everyone. I don't know why I say shocked, because he keeps improving so far.
Well, he's kind of shocked me, because I thought he'd have to weigh 450 pounds himself to lift these kind of weights, and he's doing it at about 420. It's a testament to his strong mind and mental approach. This is his destiny.
He's strapping up now. So big and powerful.
And so close to proving he was the world's strongest man in the big show.
He's got it, come on! Yeah!
And it was beautiful form. It walked up his thighs. He could hold it all the way.
And 50 kilos for Hafþór Björnsson.
I told you!
Yeah, I told you! How easy was that up to the knees? That was so easy.